Hi, I'm Kobe Turlington. I'm a student at the University of South Carolina. I'm part of the Advanced Athletic Training Program. Today I'm going to be demonstrating an early stage and a late stage rehab exercise involving the rhomboids and traps. The first exercise we're going to do are bent over rows. So you will direct the patient to slightly hinge at the hips, coming down, having a flat back, and then at the same time, pinching, using the cues of pinching your shoulder blades together and raising up simultaneously, working that way. I'll give you a bend backwards. Here. And then once the athlete is done with that stage, a later stage version of this will be external rotations to presses. So for this exercise, you position the athlete in an inclined bench. You'll start off with the same idea of the rowing of the shoulders, pinching the shoulder blades back. Then you're going to introduce the idea of externally rotating and pressing up just like that, working the shoulder stabilizers and rotator cuff as well.